helped you besides Michael Madsen?
Besides Michael, since I'm just singing him too many praises. Yeah, it's interesting that I didn't know what I was doing at all. I had no manager, no agents, still don't. And I had no idea who I was talking to, obviously, if I called Michael Madsen a punk. I don't even know who I'm talking to. Even today, to this day, I still don't know because I'm around so many people. And I think that if you're always in the right place, it will always be the right time. And because I was able to be in the right place, it was the right time, but only because of all the people that helped me and supported me was I ever in the right place. I go to premieres all the time, and I don't know why they ever thought that I deserved it or I was worthy, because it's just such an honor to be able to be any part of that. And had I not had the friends that I have in the industry, and had I not met the people that made such a difference in my life, and I think that my friends at Universal, Carol, I love her, and Elaine at Disney, the photographers on the red carpet, Dave Edwards. I mean, it's like so many people have done things for me that I felt were undeserved. You know, I felt like I was just no one and didn't deserve that. And because they thought more of me and they wanted to see me succeed, maybe because I was genuine, maybe because I didn't know who I was talking to, they helped me so much. And the people that to this day still support me. I have friends like Barbra. Barbra gives me my airfare for everything that I do. I could never afford to do it. The things that I do, flying around, going to France, going to film movies that I'm in. She gives me, every time I tell her I have something to do, she says, oh, here you go. I said, Caroline, can you believe that? Without those type of people supporting me, the people at Universal, the people at Disney, the people I've met through them allowing me to be at these events, through them being friends with me and introducing me to other people that were unimaginably important, I couldn't have done any of this. Without them, I never stood a chance.